going to do the alignment assembly of the body of the probe droid hyperspace pod, the resin kit that I made, which is this, and it's all resin, and resin being resin, you need to go at it at the right order in just to get things to fit correctly. The first thing you need to do is check that the edges have not warped. And that looks pretty good. Yeah. And what you actually have to do is, you do not want to assemble this on the rod with the front and back piece. You need to do these separately. And just tape together. And you align the back. You want this section to be flush. And what you will see is that the resin or the parts will gap in the front. So that's what we're aiming to do now, is to even that out with a heat gun. It seems maybe a little daunting, but it's not. Just go at it the right order and it will be okay. I do two, and you have this lip, this edge on this side that will support it on the other side. You can see I'm not taping down the front yet. Okay. There's no gluing the parts now. This is just to soften the resin and sort of get it into place. That's pretty okay. If you try to align these as they are on the rod with the back and front piece, the rod or the tube will seem too short, because these need to sort of close in the front and the model will be a little bit shorter. So to get these gaps sorted out, it's about using tape. Start to close that up. Where gently, not to use too much force, because this is resin and it can snap. Gently persuading the resin to go where you want it to go. So what I'm gonna do now is do first round with a heat gun, just to soften up the resin. The resin to get too hot. Just soft. Then I also use rubber bands to apply more force. Resin is now more, a little bit more pliable. I'm closing up gradually, working my way around. Just take your time, you know, it's the more time you put into this stage, the better the result will be. And I can see that I'm getting a good alignment. You can see it, but it's getting close. I'm gonna do another pass with a heat gun. You can see I don't stay too long at one area because I don't want the resin to warp or buckle. It's a 3 millimeter thick, but still, you don't want to go there. Inside, just to heat it up from the inside. That's the last one there. Very soft and easy to work with now, and you can check the alignment on every corner, make sure it sits just about right. Okay, and then I will do the same just for the back, because you know there are some tension in the materials. Resin is a fickle friend. This is the rubber bands. Okay. Yeah, it's just to soften it up so it falls nicely into place. Not very much. The rear is fairly good. So now I'm gonna get the front and the back piece. Which are these? I'm just gonna slip that back piece in there. And check my alignment, and it's good. For the front piece, I'm going to have to wait for the resin to settle, to cool down, to lock it more into place. And we can see the result later. So the resin has cooled off and settled, and you can see the gapping is almost gone. So what you do now is take the front piece, which is this, and place it on top, and if you want, you can even tape this down to get the alignment even better, but that's not really necessary. This is now good enough to start gluing the body halves together. And yeah, that'll be in the next video. Okay, thank you.